It's one of the very important revelation by Sadashiva. All the electronic equipments work when the electrons are made to vibrate. That happens by the light. When the electricity is supplied, the light particle vibrates, the electronic equipment starts working. Just like that, the spiritual power and the umbilical cord connection, spiritual umbilical cord connection between you and me, it works with sound particle. For example, my integrity with the cosmos, Sadashiva, Mahasadashiva, it reverberates in certain level of frequency. When you are integrated to me, you also start reverberating in the same frequency. If your integrity goes down, that is when you start connecting with me only as a manager or this organization head or your Purvashram father, mother. Your connection with me goes down to the lower level if the integrity gets reduced. I was wondering, what is the way we can bring people to the higher integrity immediately and the feeling connection, so they start manifesting the powers, they start staying in the space of Sadashivatva. Sadashiva revealed a beautiful sound. I can tell you, this is like a password. At any point, if you are not able to bring yourself to oneness, you are a little shaken, disturbed, or for some reason, you are not able to bring yourself to oneness, this is like a password. You type, whether your mind feels connected or not, the energy will start flowing in you beyond the depth dimension. You see, all mind oscillation, restlessness, all mental idea based feeling connected or not feeling connected is only length, breadth, depth level, not in the space level. But this sound will straight infuse energy from the space level. Like, for example, if the power goes off, automatically the generator will get switched on and the power supply will be going on. So end result will not be lost. Whether government power supply or the generator power supply, end result will not be stopped. So whenever you feel little that oneness is, you are not catching it, just feed this password. Immediately the oneness will open up and you will start manifesting the powers, energy, and the whole space will shift. It is directly from Sadashiva. It's a beautiful sound. I don't even want to say it's a mantra. It is not even a mantra because there is no meaning in it. You can't derive a meaning for it. It just flashed like a password for all the initiations I am giving. One single password for all the initiations I am giving. And initiations I gave, I am giving, I will be giving. For all that, this is like one password. Don't even repeat like a mantra. Just feed like a password and it will just open up. Your whole being will open up. Listen carefully. It starts with the vibration, Om. Listen and then repeat. Om. Very deep. Om. Nityananda.
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 Maha.
Sadashivo.
Because it just came out like a password, neither I bothered to find a meaning, nor I think we can have any logical meaning to it. Maybe we can set our own context, like a, because through the form, this form and the name Nityananda, you are feeling connected with that Mahasadashiva, the whole, the cosmos. And it is not even Nama, it is Aham. It's concluding with Aham means asserting your oneness, declaring your oneness to the cosmos. So there is no logical meaning to it. I cannot say this is mantra because all mantras are supposed to end only at the seven end. Namaha, Vaushat, Vashat. These are the seven ends. Swaha, Swada. All mantras have to end only with that seven ending. But this is not ending with any of that seven. So I cannot call this as mantra. I should only call this as a password just got delivered by Sadashiva. The moment you declare this frequency, the umbilical cord connection will become fully alive, awakened, opened up, and the powers will start manifesting. The Sadashivatva, that real oneness, will start manifesting. It is like every time the life inside the egg declares its authority and comes out. So every time when you declare this mantra, this password, Sadashiva who is in you, Mahasadashiva, he just breaks, he opens up through you and starts manifesting. He breaks all that small human identity in you. He overtakes, he just possesses you, takes over you, and he starts manifesting. So use this as a declaration, like a password. Like a password and declaration for any power manifestation. Before doing anything, whether power manifestation or eating or sitting or walking or talking, before doing anything, declare this and then start doing. Not as mantra, understand? Mantra means unconsciously, thinking about brinjal and chanting mantra. It's not like mantra, just declaration. You are telling who you are, how you remember who you are. This is you now. This is me. This is me. So this is the declaration of password about you.